brother tiger. Long ago, a woodcutter was cutting wood. A tiger suddenly appeared. The woodcutter was scared and lied to the tiger, telling it, "You are my brother. You died a few years ago and you were born again as a tiger." The tiger believed what the woodcutter said. The tiger let him go and would bring a boar twice a month to the woodcutter's house. One day, the woodcutter's mother died. The tiger, believing that she was his mother, was very sad and stopped eating. After a few days, the tiger died of grief.